Hello everyone, I'm from Wear Company. This is our latest 3D printer, D150. Now let's open it. Look, here are spare parts. Instruction.Pliers, tweezers, material rack, back of printhead, these are back of screws for printhead.This is our printer. Now look at this. This one is power cord. This is printing material. Okay, now let's get started.Tape on the printer. Okay, now first we have to choose the language English, then connect the internet. Okay, this one is code for APP, this one is for iOS version, and this one is for Android version. We can download the APP by scanning them.Now the APP is downloading. We install it. Open it. Next step. Okay, look at this one. This is a serial number. We can bind our printer with our phone by scanning this code, or we can input the serial number by hand. Look, we can input the serial number by hand.Now we have bound the computer. We have bound the printer with our phone. Okay, let's look at this main interface. This is preheat. This is temperature. We can set temperature here. We'd better set the temperature higher than 200 degrees.But lower than 250 degrees. Okay. This one is print. This is extrude. When this temperature is higher than 150 degrees, then we can extrude forward or backward. This is setting. This is about. And now we can try to print. But first, we need take out these. And then the next step is click move to home Z. And then we can take off things below. Okay, now we can descend the plate first. Okay, now we use pliers to cut the plastic tab. And then we can hold XY. Okay, before we start printing, now we have to pop the material wrap here. And look at this. This is our testing filament. We put it here. Okay, we need to put this filament into the print head. But before that, we have to move the print head into the middle. In the middle. Okay. It's okay. Now we'll put this in. Push this button. Now we need put the building plate. Look, this one is our testing building plate. We put it here. Now we go back. We need to preheat first. When the temperature is 150, we can choose extrude. Now let's wait for a moment. Let's see some models we have printed before. Look, these are models we have printed. Okay, now let's check the temperature. Okay, now it's higher than 150 degrees, so we can try extrude. Look at this one. We can choose backward or forward. Now we need to choose forward. Look, the filament is getting out. Okay, this means this one, the printer is working now. Okay, let's go back. We can choose print. We can choose models here. You see, Model Library, Printing History, Online Recommend. Okay, before we start printing, we have to clean the filament here. Okay, now we can choose this model. Look, this print. Okay, now the model is downloading. Okay, now this means it's heating, the print head is heating. Look at this one, when the temperature is the same with the setting temperature, it will start printing. Okay, this means the printer is working now. So, if there was something wrong, we can stop printing. Look at this one, we can choose operation. And then, stop print. Now this is stopped. Okay, now I will show you how to print by our phone. But first, we need to take off this filament. We put it here and then go back. Descend. Pull. And descend the building plate. Okay, now we can use our mobile phone. Okay, we have bound the printer with our phone before. So, first, we need to change the language here. English. And we go back. This is printer. So, this lock means we have bound it. Okay, now this one is model library. There are so many kinds of models that we can choose to print. This one is create. You see? Portrait. Now this is finger modeling. See? Or we can do this. Look. This, we can decorate it. This is photo. We can print a photo also. This is simple. Simple objects. This is character. We can choose words here. And now, we choose some models in model library. Okay, which one shall we choose? Let's choose building. Okay, look, this is a castle. There are so many models here. Let's choose this one. Okay, this means we shall print it. It's loading. You see, this is the size of model X, Y, Z. And our printer D150, the printing size is 150. Adjust. We can change the size. This one make it smaller, This one is bigger. Okay, complete. Now we can choose to print. But we suggest that we should choose all support. Now we choose print. It's downloading now. Look. It's downloading to the printer. It may take some time. So now it's complete. So we can log out now. It doesn't matter. Exit. Okay, now this means the printer is working now. So we just only wait it to complete. This one is our another type printer, D100. And this one was the same with that one. This one is green, this one is white. Okay. These are models we have printed before. Okay, thank you for watching. And now we can stop. Okay, thank you for watching this video. You can buy this printer from our website or our shop. Thank you.